YouTube. I know y'all mad at me. I know, haven't vlogged in a long time, but I'm starting up again. I'm starting to vlog again because I know it's been going through stuff and shit like that. But I'm back. I'm back and I'm better and I'm about to start vlogging more again. I'ma sit down with y'all. I'ma talk with y'all because I know that I've been through shit. So I'm gonna explain to y'all what I've been going through. Well, I don't know if I should or not. I'm still thinking about it, but I'm gonna definitely sit down and try to explain to y'all why I stopped and what's been going on. So let's do that, yeah? Let's do that. Okay, guys. All right. So we get to explaining, yeah? So what has been happening? Well, the first thing I'm gonna say is, for one, I didn't have internet. So that's a problem because, you know, vloggers need internet to post content. And, like, what the f? Yeah, I've been going through shit. But. Now, the shit that I've been going through has to do with cops, has to do with court and stuff like that. So I got caught trespassing and shit like that because I'm a savage. But let's not encourage that, guys. Don't get involved with the police and shit like that. It's bad. Don't do that. But, yeah, I was caught trespassing because I was going to do some stupid shit because I'm fucking stupid. Like, I'm not an adult, bro. But yeah, the cops arrested me. They took me into juvenile fucking arrest or whatever the fuck it is. I had to go to court and all that stuff. So basically, I didn't have time to vlog and all that stuff. And also, because of that, I couldn't go to school. I could not go to school due to the fact that I had to go to court. And also, I wasn't mentally in school. Like, I would go to school, but really late, or I wouldn't even go to school because I didn't want to be in school due to the fact that I had all this shit on my head. I was stressed out. I couldn't really, like, I wasn't thinking about school. I wasn't thinking about work. I was just thinking about, yo, am I gonna get through this? Like, what the f***? But all of that is over. I am officially back. I am ready to start vlogging again, giving y'all content and shit like that. I'm sorry, guys, for, like, not posting vlogs, but I hope y'all happy that I'm back. Also, I'm gonna reveal what I've been thinking about. Also, not today's vlog, because it's gonna be a short vlog. It's gonna be really short, like my apology vlog. I thought of what we are going to name ourselves. I don't know. Y'all let me know when I reveal it, like, in the comments, like. Matter of fact, I want y'all to go ahead and throw some ideas out there. Like, give me some ideas of what y'all want to be named. Anthony Cano Vlogs. But go ahead, just give me some ideas on what y'all want to be called. In tomorrow's vlog, y'all will definitely see. Or, good luck, guys. Hello, guys. Okay, so I'm at work. So today, which I did not say earlier. Today's Puerto Rican Day, so we're celebrating Puerto Rico. We're currently drawing, we're gonna make a little Puerto Rico poster, whatever the hell. So we're working on that. I'm gonna try to record it through the hand. I might do a good time lapse. Why? K82! Sígueme y te sigo, mami, pa' la rumba que nos vamos. Sígueme y te sigo, mami, que para la rumba que nos vamos. Bailando nos te quitamos del mal de amor que nos han causado. Bailando nos te quitamos del mal de amor que nos han causado. Me lo hicieron a ti, me lo hicieron a mí. Que pensaron que de amor nos íbamos a morir. Voy a sacarme el sufrimiento del pecho. Hay que beber a nombre del despecho. Pa' allá no vuelvo. Hasta I hope you like those montages, but montages. I hope you like that montage. But it's about that time. Walking home currently. Gonna take a shower. Eat some food because I'm hungry. And go to bed because I'm a tired ass boy. And I need my sleep to provide y'all with motherfucking content, boy. But wait. If I get hit by a car or something, I'm good. Okay, but like I said, this, as y'all can see, is the end of the vlog. Hope y'all ready for tomorrow's vlog, because it's about to be lit, bro. But yes, as always, you guys already know, oh my God, it's got mad dark. Y'all can't see me. This is why I need a fucking camera with flash and shit. This is why I need a cameraman in general. But anyways, back to the thing. Y'all already know what it is. Like and subscribe. If you're not subscribed, what are you doing, bro? I'm currently back on my shit, and it's about to be lit every fucking day, boy. This is an everyday thing, boy. It's not every day, bro. Like Jake Paul. No, I'm using my own thing. This is an everyday thing, boy. We about to be fucking lit, boy. But I already know. Do what y'all got to do to get to the fucking top. The top, boy. My hoodie just fell off. It's alright. Do what y'all gotta do to get to the top. Grind, boy. Do what you wanna do. Like Logan says. Be a maverick. There it is. Be a maverick, boy. Do what you gotta do. Don't let nobody stop you. Now, enough with all the fucking cheesy shit. I'll see y'all tomorrow, guys. Take it easy. Woo! Woo-hoo!